This is not okay. Now, I didn't want to have to do this, but I am thinking about my grandmother.
Ready round and ready to pound.
Okay. How about a mezuzah? Huh? You know how, like, a cross works on a vampire?
Oh, sweetheart. A mezuzah is just a cold dick you nail on your door to say, inside, oh, we fuck.
Okay. You leave me no choice. This is Garrison Keillor, the former host of NPR's A Prairie Home Companion.
A lovely thing about Christmas is it's compulsory.
Feel his sexlessness.
No.
Come on, Missy, let's go.
Now I will breathe loudly through my nose. My dicks are running away.